The whole idea was to do something about the whole child abuse thing that was growing by the day, and it was more a newspaper incident that triggered my thoughts, and it sort of made me realize that while all these things are happening, it's really the kids who suffer, and they don't really know how to communicate, right, either with a parent or in their schools. So the whole idea was, if we could actually communicate with kids and equip them to come back home or come back and tell somebody as to what is happening with them. So yeah, that was pretty much the premise on which the whole idea of making the film started, to get into their world and speak a language that they would understand.